मैं इस बंदी के साथ हूँ पर दिमाग में तू, चाहूँ या चाहूँ ना मेरी हर बात में तू, तेरे आगे हूँ बेबस ऐसे ना मैं जो बेहस, I don't know what to do, तू कर control मुझे जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, कर control मुझे जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, कर control मुझे जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, कर control मुझे जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo,
yeah, yeah, de mi mente no te sale, dale aquí todo se vale, si quieres decente que tienes modales, pero hoy vas a gritar toda.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The lineup then for the hosts. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Thiago starts with Dani Parejo in central midfield. And up front, Karim Benzema plays with Gabriel Jesus. Takes the shot. A smart stop here. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Toni Kroos plays alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And up front today is Moise Keane. Thiago. Moving into the advanced position. Fekir! In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Dzeko. It's with Ødegaard. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Terrier. And support available. Just the challenge that was required. Bukayo Saka. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Keane. Here is Thiago. Terrier. Good pressure high up the pitch. Gabriel Jesus! He's going forward well here. Moise Keane takes aim. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Goal for the visitors.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Gabriel Jesus. Terrier. The defender doing his job. Benzema. Here's Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus! The save was a good one. Who's going to get on the end of it? Not all that convincing defensively. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. An alert intervention to take the lead. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And he takes on the shot. Well, closed down straight away. Terrier. On to Benzema. Breaking at pace. Real chance. Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
On the offensive, but the danger averted for now. And room now out on the wing. And possibilities inside the box. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Chances on. The ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Dzeko. Moise Keane. It's with Erdogan. And he has options available. And a very good challenge. Can he convert? Able to get a body in the way. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Terrier. And Keane. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And showing fine vision. And saved by the keeper. And over it comes. Well, it was a crowded penalty area, but the keeper's done well to hold on to that. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Moise Keane. Just the challenge that was required. Nabil Fekir. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Well, one man who dazzled in the first half, Nabil Fekir. Interested to get your analysis. Well, visionary passing. Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Nuno Mendes. Lindström. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Must be. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Saka. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Fekir. Has a go. And it's, well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. And it will be his last act of the day. He's off.
Well, what was he thinking? It's a silly tackle, isn't it?
long way out. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. And a tidy tackle. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. A really intense pressure applied. Not troubling the keeper. Jesper Lindström.
Please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
Moise Keane. Moise Keane. Gives it a go. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Spot on with that tackle. I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. They take it short. Breaking at pace. Hoffmann. Toni Kroos.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And they do like to press whenever they can. 20 minutes to go. And it's Gabriel Jesus. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And that is goalkeeping of the very highest order. Here it is now, a substitution. Who can they pick out? And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Playing it in, and the danger's still on. Firing it towards goal. Oh, did so well to deny him. Now smuggled behind for another corner. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Takes the shot. Terrific block. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Very quick thinking there. Fekir, he's in here. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then through on goal, it just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Gabriel Jesus, and he stopped them in their tracks. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Benzema! Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Bad pass. And the pass, a good one. Terrier, Fekir, opportunity, couldn't quite hang on. Well, nothing comes of it. and space to attack. Individual brilliance. Big chance. And a decent save. Full credit. Nabil Fekir. Jassy. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Parejo. In possession, Fekir. Being egged on by the crowd and throwing himself at the ball. Corner kick played in. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And in the end, no damage done. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints. Moving into the advanced position.
Yeah. I wake up my days from the numb. Tank filled, I'm hand care with the thumb. Slow days on my own way to the grave. Fast days, we don't slow down on the bump.
See me down, under, up, down, slam down with the thunder. Ice cold moves, boom, hot like the summer. Rain in 100 times too when the box locked up. Going up till we run it.
It's me versus the universe, I'm running. We done 100%, the game's hip, that's nothing. Whatever. If y'all can't stomach the work, you won't send me a word, you keep running.
Get a taste of the falls, hit the walls on the daily. Facing phases to my face, nothing faze me. Besides a lot of things on my mind, I need to say.
Bit afraid.
So I guess they can wait just another day.
Think I might be A-okay if I wait just another day.
I got to tell you, getting blinded by the lights. I got to tell you, about the chaos in my mind. I got to tell you, all these nights we're not together. Forgot to tell you,
yeah.
Forgot to tell you,
I got to tell you. I ain't trying to make no promise. Not nothing that could weigh down conscious. Pay the bills and rest fill pockets. Still sometimes you be obnoxious.
Just want it different when I'm having you around me. All night, no sleep, we down here. Whenever we hear no problems. Losing track of time till it finds us.
Down with you till I make me a thousand. Why you pick your fence, pool house lounging? Sounded good to me if you round with it. I kill the demons, we hit the ground running.
My stress gon' need a vest round the chest. Reshape my world in 7 days or less. On the chase like the days chase ice cream trucks. Got us moving fast, but it's never enough.
Yeah, I know that the weather was rough, but it won't stop us.
Yeah, there's never enough. I got to tell you, getting blinded by the lights. I got to tell you, got the chaos in my mind. I got to tell you, all these nights we're not together. Forgot to tell you, forgot to tell you. I got to tell you, getting blinded by the lights. I got to tell you, got the chaos in my mind. I got to tell you, all these nights we're not together. Forgot to tell you.
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Parejo. Thiago. Emmanuel Jassy. Who can he pick out? Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. This is the lineup for the home team. David De Gea begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. David Beckham starts alongside Juan Roman Riquelme in the engine room. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts. My goodness, that save! Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. But he's gone short with it. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Jassy. Benzema. The outcome is a goal kick here. And attempting the through ball. Forlan, can he remain calm? Can they cover up? Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
And play halted, free kick given.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, maybe a chance for them now to relieve the pressure by stringing a few passes together. Now, options are plenty. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Terrier. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus! And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. 1-0 then.
Number 16, Gabriel Jesus.
Riquelme. Went in strongly, decisively. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Emmanuel Jassy. Not what he was intending, bad pass. And he's in. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. So underway again following the goal that made things level. No-nonsense clearance. Parejo. Thiago. Now Parejo. Well, closed down straight away.
A reminder that the stadium is a family-friendly environment. And only
do they mean business on this occasion? And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Diego Forlan. Strong but fair tackle. Parejo.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So back underway. 3-1 the score. Well read to ease the pressure. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Terrier. Now Fekir, really vital interception here. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Sergio Busquets. Mbappe. And on to Forlan. Oh, big chance! The net is staring him in the face. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Very quick thinking there.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Into the advanced position. Well, that's a super ball over the top. That is a tackle and a half. Benzema. This is Alaba. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Terrier. Gabriel Jesus. Fekir! Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Fekir. Lost possession. And providing width. But they dealt with the threat posed. And it's there for Karim Benzema. And the attempt just wide. So unfortunate. So a personnel change then. Alexander-Arnold. Messi. Mbappe with it. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Close, just over the top. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Thiago. Moving into the advanced position. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Forlan. And the cross not sufficiently well played in.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, that's right, preserving the lead and doing it really well. And keeping it out. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And snuffing out the danger. Great opportunity! It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 5, Sergio Ramos.
Who can he pick out? And the danger's still on.
John Stones.
Firing it in. And he read it really well. Fine save. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Back here! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Good pressure high up the pitch. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, the shot had just a bit too much elevation. And the ball's gone. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Fekir. Benzema. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Valverde. They're really pressing their opponents. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Fekir. Oh, in with a chance. He had to score, and he does.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Bukayo Saka. Benzema. Now Fekir. Inside he goes. And the keeper had the measure of it. And over it comes. And did his job defensively. Hernandez. Very quick thinking there. Terrier. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now Beckham. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Pretty simple for the keeper. Gabriel Jesus. Bukayo Saka. Now Paul Pogba. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Beckham. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it petered out. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And the cross not quite accurate enough. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Terrier. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus!
cost to fall in love, only to find out you don't got enough. Had your pockets filling, everybody staring at you, thinking, whoa, that's just too tough. It's getting hot, you hear the riot outside. Meanwhile, you're trying to bide your time. Can't even look in the mirror, the guilt is weighing you down. And part of you already knows what you'll find. But that's alright, I promise you'll be okay. Cause soon you'll find that I'm not here to stay. When we're up, 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 up. Just in time for bed. Can't keep this pillow off my head. These sheets got a grip on me, a dire situation. So my dreams wake me up instead. Hi, I'm the voice inside your conscience. Bye, I don't got time for your nonsense. Why can't a smile be right side up? Lie, I called all your demons, they won't fight us. But that's alright, I promise you'll be okay. Find that I'm not here to stay. When we're up, 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 up.
Came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears. Learned our lessons through the tears. Made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life. Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
My father told me. separa a solidão. Eu sou de ninguém, eu sou de todo mundo e todo mundo me quer bem. Eu sou de ninguém, eu sou de todo mundo e todo mundo é meu também. Já sei namorar, já sei chutar a bola. Audiência para a solidão. Eu sou de ninguém, eu sou de todo mundo e todo mundo me quer bem. Eu sou de ninguém, eu sou de todo mundo e todo mundo é meu também. Tô te querendo como ninguém, tô te querendo como Deus quiser. Tô te querendo como eu te quero, tô te querendo.
Thank you. Give me time. Don't wanna choose that.